To solve this problem, first we need to find out the acceleration of MB and MA since the